It's a good day for adventuring.
This looks like somewhere near Solitude. No.
Let's get to our next target.
Maybe this looks like somewhere in Riften?
For Cyrodiil!
Oh, we're on our way to find...
Let's find our...
Rigmor. She's near the,
More action.
I want to say she's near the Riften border with Morrowind. I wasn't sure where this person came from that we just murdered, and then I realized, oh, that's their horse. They're parked on their horse, and they come off the horse and attack you, and then for the rest of the game, you have this horse you can steal. I don't know if that's how it was meant to be in the game, or if I have a mod that's making that happen in my game, but there's always been this one horse at the end of this road here. Anyway, let's go visit Rigmor. Let's check over here. Yep, Red Mountain. That's the way to Morrowind. It's a good long run. I don't feel like running that far. There's a Red Mountain on my map somewhere. Oh, there it is. I see you. It's the edge of Tamriel, right there. So let's see if I can point better at Red Mountain so that my arrow is pointing in the right direction. Oh, there we go. So now my arrow is pointing in the right direction. Yay. Takes a good long while to run out there. I've tried it. It's very treacherous.
You just do what you gotta do. And I'll follow, okay?
Got some sort of mod conflict with her. I don't know what it was, but in my last playthrough, I could tell her to take off her clothes, change her clothes, do whatever. But this time, I have to use mods to force her to change her outfit.
A life without faith is a life without beacon.
Maybe I should read her book. She comes with a book that says, hey, are you feeling okay? And then she resets herself. I don't know if that really does anything about her clothes or not. I think it just does a reset of her. But she has a custom body. She's got custom armor. And anything I put on her, it doesn't look quite right. Because her body is a different body. I don't have any clothes for her custom body. So, oh well. One of these days I might swap her body out for one of the bodies I'm using in my game. And then this here is the pass to get to Fort Dawnguard. That's cool. So finally, Fort Dawnguard is in the proper... It's mapped properly in my game, and its path is made properly for once, instead of that ridiculous cave you go through, which doesn't make any sense. It doesn't match any kind of terrain or mapping or topology or anything. It's just a magic portal that takes you to a fantasy land called Fort Dawnguard. But now Fort Dawnguard is actually like... It's legitimate now in the game, instead of make-believe. So this morning I got up and I was painting a spaceship, giving it another coat of paint, and I decided to use different colors. Send it to the famous guy who's wants me to do a book cover for one of his novels, and sometimes he's not sure if he likes a model that I do, but I thought I'd post it on my Google Plus account. Then people can start liking it or not liking it, and then we'll know. We'll know for sure if the design is worthy or not for a sci-fi cover. Anyway, so I posted it on the internet, and already it's gotten a bunch of likes within like 10 minutes. So I'm guessing it's a good spaceship. Somebody's been waiting for me to off these guys, so I thought I'd do this since I was in the neighborhood.
Come on! They're done!
Never should have come here.
No, they're not done.
Your evil is what led to your downfall.
Collect bounty? Okay, so this was one of them bounty things. For Riften, I'm guessing. Oh no, it's the edge of the map! My cursed camera goes through walls. Oh well, what can he do? I think I'm starving for pizza. Maybe I'll get pizza tonight. Oops, I'm grabbing too much stuff. You take it.
Politics has always.
I don't want it.
I feel sorry that my father.
What is she talking about? Her father or something?
The nobles' foul play, but at least he remembers his honor. What?
I like how Rigbor has very little to say. What? Rigmor just kills things. She doesn't talk. In the campaign version of Rigmor, she talks only when she says things like, Dragonborn, wait!
Good to see you.
And then that's when you talk to her about something.
Teach them to stop paying me. Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested.
And this was when I was playing around with the
honorary title mainly, but there are
War Maidens mod.
Someone like you could make use of.
Updates all the War Maidens.
I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. On your way, then.
And I was thinking, oh, let's see what Rhea looks like. Then. But I had to do some cheating to get Rhea to show up, because I was curious what she looked like, and she looked like a hot mess.
I'll start round one. Down the hatch.
So my Rhea is still the default-looking one in the game. Meanwhile, this guy was in Falkreath.
your turn.
And I needed my Sam stick.
One down, my friend. One down.
What next? I guess I have to tab out.
All right then. And how
it's
about
hilarious
you?
That the Falcon
okay, he's talking to my other.
So
he sees
you.
Double.
I think I've hit my limit on these things. Tell you what, one more and you win the contest. Wow, you've
that's
really
great.
Done it. The staff is yours. You know, you're a fun person to drink with. I know this great little place where the wine flows like water. We should head there. Hey, you don't look so good.
Wake up. That's right. It's time to wake up, you drunken blasphemer.
I like how they just come running in here.
I see. So, you don't remember fondling the statuary, then? I'm guessing you also don't remember coming in here and blathering incoherently.
That statuary?
About a mage or a goat. Which means you don't remember losing your temper and throwing trash all over the temple.
That's great.
Oh, I'd love to help you figure it out. But I'm so busy cleaning up the mess you made of our temple. Now, if you were to help tidy up and perhaps apologize afterwards, I might be able to help you.
Okay, let's see if I can pick up stuff without getting myself killed. Because I'll pick up something and it's like, oh, thief! And the guards come and kill me. You've committed crimes against, you know, whatever, humanity. Oh, the Hagravens and Feathers and... You can... What does he say? You get all the ingredients and stuff, and he's like, oh, you can forget about that. Anyway.
I suppose that'll do. Dibella teaches us forgiveness, after all. Even for a drunk like you.
Oh, thank you.
You were ranting when you got here, but most of it was slurred. You did say something about Rorikstead. Maybe you should take a look there.
I admire the Nordic spirit of glory and family. In truth, I find it akin to my belief.
Alrighty then. So this is like the first time you come to Markarth. For a lot of people, this is their first time in Markarth. They're like, what is this place? It's amazing! You get vertigo trying to figure out your way around the place. But after a while, after 6,000 hours of gameplay, you kind of have the thing memorized. I wasn't sure if I should save Margaret or not. Yeah.
Is someone there?
He was too far away.
I'd die for my people.
By the divines, the Forsworn are here in the city.
Everyone stay back. The Markarth City Guard had this all under control. There are no Forsworn here.
We'll handle things from here. Move along.
Damn. Another body to get.
That's right. It isn't.
All right then.
Where is he going? He's going home. He lives underground.
A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you all right? Did you see what happened?
So I got a mod for him. I got a, what do they call those things? The facelift things. Put a facelift on him.
Strange.
So he has a tattoo, and just
more peace in the future.
It's not as obvious as the tattoo
oh,
he had before.
This. Some kind of note. Looks important.
They do.
All right then.
The status of your ability.
And the young kid, or not the young kid, but the the son of the innkeeper here. I gave him a facelift, so he looks a little bit younger. Because he's supposed to be young, not some old fart. Still working as a, you know, innkeeper, sweet boy. Sweeping.
Need to get going. What is it?
What does he do? He eats bread and sweeps a lot.
No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket. All right, then.
Did you see that, madman? A forsworn agent, here in the city. Think he worked down at the smelter. A lot of laborers there are sympathetic to the forsworn. They promise people they'll kill off all the Nords that rule over the Reach.
Now, apparently you can talk to that guy at the Talos Shrine during the investigations you're doing. That way you get more stuff. Instead of, collecting all the clues and then showing up and he's dead. So what you do is, as you find each clue, you go visit him and he gives you something. And he tells you to keep at it, find more clues. Which I didn't know was a thing in Skyrim until I saw a video. YouTube is the best place to find out anything about Skyrim. Especially anything about vanilla Skyrim, which I don't have anymore, so... Why is my machine acting up?